Alright, let me show you what to expect on Super Hard. Hi there! You're doing very well. Super Hard is a very difficult level. You could say it's a battle against yourself. I'm sure you can handle it. Stay calm and don't panic. Good luck! Super Hard, the HP of the enemies are really high, and they will crank out chains very quickly. They will regenerate constantly, so you need to be on your toes to win in Super Hard. I've been waiting for you. I'll show you my might. Expect me to lose every now and then. Tell how you probably lose in the Falcon, that's how rough Super Hard can be. There we go. Dang, I lost. I must have given my faults. Don't get so excited, boys! Those were the easy ones! Seriously. Falkner's just the beginning. I've been studying, so I won't lose. Let's begin! Thank you. crap! Get wrecked! Oh, I got a trainer for that. Amazing! I'm going to study more! Oh. Pokefan. Isn't my Togepi cute? I want you to battle me! Bitch, I got Blossom. This is cute. Togepi's nothing but scum of the... Okay, Misty's Togepi, scum of the universe. Other Togepis are alright. It says something when the requirements to unlock trainers are easier to do in higher difficulties, but the trainers themselves are, not easy. So if you're good on doing- so if you plan on getting the trainers, do it on normal. Got you! Winner! I lost! Be kind to my Togepi! Two left. I know one is Sentret, but I forget what the last one is. Hey, Winnie.
Here! You're late! No grumbling now! Let's battle!
Thank you.
Got you.
No way! Why? Why? Don't be so hard on me. I'm just a kid.
Hey, Morty. Welcome. The time has come to test the fruits of my training. Again? You're up, Chikorita. I like where this is going. I definitely like where this is going. Get wrecked! It's still not enough. But I still feel good after a good match. Hey, Jasmine.
Hello. Shall we start?
Go, Meryl! Running on a block. Thank you.
luck!
Hello, Tuck.
Hi there! Come on in! I gotta tell ya, I'm pretty good, so get ready to fight!
Come on, Togepi. Let's show Primate who's boss. And there you go.
Huh? I lost! Back to training 24/7!
You've had some hard times, but my experience means I will not fall easily. We'll see about that. Go again, Chikorita. Bye. Yes, yes. Quite impressive. You should be able to overcome anything. One more before we get into the real meat of the problem, Super Hard. Hey, Claire.
You finally made it. I wonder if you've improved. I'll be the one to test you.
Have another go, Meryl. Combo whore much, Dragonair? God damn! Coming right there. Crisis averted. Oh God, stop with the combos. Fuck.
You're pretty good, but there are others above you.
Yeah, we're about to meet them. Oh, God. Hey, well. I have become stronger. There's no way I'll lose now. Go again, Meryl. Welcome to the rice field, basically. Right fucking away. Fucking combos out the ass. Oh God, if you weren't sick of Jinx's cry before playing this game, you will be once this is over. I will fucking come after you, Jinx. Your children will be mine. Notice Jinx is strictly going. Will is strictly going for combos. No chains. That should do it. Yes! You got me. But don't think losing will change my ways. To reach the top, you must continue on to face the true might of the Elite Four. Oh god! It's over. That was the trial right there. The rest is just, you know, the buffering.
My skill will be hard to overcome. Now you shall see my mystic puzzle powers!
Still love that line. It's too fucking good. Go, Chikorita! Oh, I see some chains. Oh, there's some chains. Right there, there's some chains.
You have done well. If I cannot match you now, I can only train further. Continue testing your skill.
Hey, Bruno.
Do you think you can match us? We've trained to the limits. I see nothing to fear from your face. Let us battle. Feel my incredible power. Let's go!
Oh, not even the Waha this time? Bruno, you're slipping bad, man. Well, I guess he doesn't need clever speech if he just plans to kick your ass. Which he's gonna do. That was fast. Thank you. you.
What happened? To think we could lose. Say nothing to me. Continue on.
Hi, Karen. Well, this should be fun. First, I'll tell you this. I'm very good. Will you challenge me? I hope this will be a good match. Let's begin. Spent a lot of time without having to go, having gone into panic mode. Get blocks, get blocks. Ho-ho! You like that, don't ya? Well, you were good. Go on ahead. The champion awaits. Okay! Hi, Lance. I've been waiting. I knew that with your skill, you'd eventually get here. There's nothing more to say. We must battle to determine who is stronger. The Dragon Master is here! I'll use Meryl. Time to moral that amazing champion theme. Go, go, go. Thank you. Ooh, times five! Whoa, where'd that come from? Blocks are going really fast now! Oh man! I feel strange. The pride of having fought a good battle is greater than the anger of losing. You've become powerful. Will we battle again? Let us both improve, then meet again.
Hello, this is Professor Elm. Great job! That's the way to overcome the pressure. I knew you could do it. That was amazing! I'm sure that whatever else may stand in your way, you'll overcome that too. Actually, there is another level. You'll see how to get it after the ending. I bet you can't wait.
I can wait. I'm honestly surprised I didn't lose a single battle between here and Super Hard. I was expecting to at least lost a couple of battles. Oh, man. Intense! Like super hard, hold the select and press the A button and open the intense level. One. I will show you one match from intense. Hi there! You've already come this far. Since super hard wasn't enough, try the intense path. It's incredibly difficult, so you can continue as many times as you like, and it won't affect the ending. And even if you lose, you can still use any Pokemon you like, so just try to clear it. Oh, but you don't need any more advice, do you? Okay, good luck. Yeah, and since I didn't lose, if you lost a single round, you lose with that Pokemon, you lose that Pokemon, just like in Tetris Attack and Panel of the Pond. Here, though, you can keep battling with as many Pokemon as you'd like. Just every loss will be continued. I will say a couple things about Intense. First, the only thing to change is the HP. Second, the AI. Everyone has the same AI. Really, really hard. They will be throwing down 7 and 10 chains like no business, and a couple of combos on occasion. I hope you like hearing the panic theme, because you will never, it will never leave your head once this is over. I've been waiting for you. I'll show you my might. I have only beaten Intense once, and that was when I was a kid. Thing is, with intense mode, you have to be good at one of two things. Either you have to be good at making skill chains, or you have to be good at reacting to chains as they come from garbage blocks. That is the key to winning. If you ever run out of blocks, that is the moment you lose. Plain and simple. See, because the AI will not give you room to breathe. Ever. Yeah, I lost. And that is how you lose.